Error safe, new rogue. Let's check this out. No problems found. Clean disks. Option. So error safe is a clone of WinFixer. Software lighting. Again. Clean disks. Scanner folder. Complete scan. Damaged files. Good disk structure. Now processing system registry. Error safe. Exit. So you wanna ready to exit error safe? Yes. .exe enable to initiate. Please reinstall error safe. Looking for broken shortcuts. Now error safe. He's saying that 300 several errors detected. Lost documents and profile settings, psychical data loss, system no starting, system slowdown, crashes and freezes. Repay, remind me later. He is not a genuine WinFixer 2005 family. But error safety clone of WinFixer and PC anti malware. Scan a folder. Scan the desktop, why not? Scan. Damaged file scan. System analyze. Scan by a profile. Your copies. I need to buy now. No. New schedule test capable in registered version. So no any debugger will crack this because it's an online register. Somehow. Stop. Junk files. Recycle bin temporarily files. Downloads. Choose options to clean. Enable instant scan. No. No music. Error safe. Error safe. Cannot be detected by other rogues. Spyrequake. I mean. Yes. Yes. No. Not this one. Error saves. Download page. The problem before stress lag documents and after the solution. Why to use error save? Now. Instead, system analyze. Invalid Explorer extensions. Quick Drive. Complete Drive. Scan mode, complete scan. Examining service. Structure surface. Damaged unrecoverable. Safe care. Invalid. This is our last option. This one requires that not similar to the moreover destructive rogueware. Yeah. Fix selected, clear report. Clean junk. Check, uncheck. Database, repair, install, rsys file, wave, backup, tasks, repaired, MPEG database, music database, no, and remove error safe. Can I run install? No, no, it's done now. Woofoofoo.exe Win software. So that is about this error safe fake remote.